Good morning, Mesa. It's Friday, February 19th, and you're watching JTV News. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
The United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Welcome back on this Friday morning. Let's take a look at the announcements. Students who are participating in credit recovery, you will pick up your Mesa High School credit recovery summer school applications from your counselor during the registration. The counselors will fill out what courses you need to take for each session of summer school. You must take the completed registration form home to fill in your personal information and have it signed by a parent or guardian. Students will then return the completed and signed form to Mrs. Harris in the Career Center, where she will date the form. Applications are submitted and seats are filled for summer school on a first-come, first-served basis. Once all seats are filled, you will be placed on a waiting list. Students who will be informed in early April if they are enrolled in Mesa High's Credit Recovery Summer School or if they are on the waiting list for a class. Please see Mrs. Schaffelberger in room 601 if you have any Mesa High Summer School questions.
Hey, what's up, Mesa? All final remaining balances for AP tests are due Monday, February 29th. Please pay at the bookstore.
Hello, Jackrabbits. Today, Art Club will be holding a meeting after school in room 207. Come on by if you want to showcase your own artwork and interact with fellow Mesa artists. This week, we will be designing the club t-shirt. Be sure to bring your skills and your creativity with you.
Attention all current French mambas and other students interested in French culture, we will have a mandatory meeting this Friday, February 19th in room 20. At 3:10, we will be introducing our new officers and new members. Be there, it'll be lit!
Teacher Variety Show next Tuesday, February 23rd at 7 p.m. Don't miss a night of crazy fun as your teachers share their talents and have a blast entertaining. Don't miss it next Tuesday at 7 p.m.
Poetic Spit Club will be meeting on Thursday in room 109.
Shop Fun Day! Come to room 210 after school on Thursday. We will be working in the garden and then having a short fun day with games.
Hey, this Saturday, February 20th, the boys basketball team will be playing in the second round of the state playoffs. The game is at Mesa starting at 7 p.m. PM. Let's fill the gym with the best student's body in the state. Wear purple and be loud. Let's take a look at some highlights from the season.
All right, so how am I supposed to hold the mic when I rap? Do I do it like Bob Barker style, like this, like it's the price of...
No, that's... No. All right,
Charlie Gibson is my name. Spitting sick rhymes is my game. Been legend, wait for it, dairy since 88. Just like Taylor said, haters gonna hate, hate, hate. We all know I'm the Drake in this game. Trey's just Meek Mill looking at my fame. Oh, and Mr. Pacer, you're up, sir. And thanks to Berlin, Ashley, Jade, Emily, Mia, and Jacksonville.
Let's take a look at the weather this week. Bryce, what's it looking like outside?
Hey, Mesa. So on Friday, we had a high of 84 and a low of 52. On Saturday, it's...
What are you doing in my spot?
I thought it was my turn.
No, it's all me.
Okay.
That's what I thought. I'm sorry about that, Mesa. Let's jump into the real weatherman here. Anyways... For this week, we start with Friday, you got 84 degrees. For Saturday, you got 86. For the rest of the week, you got straight 88, which is going to be, you know, that's pretty hot for February. It's pretty intense. Like I said last time I was on, I knew it was going to get hotter because I'm smart like that. I'm the weatherman, okay? Now, for the lows of this week, you got 52, just all 52s. So in the morning, it's even getting warmer. Because, you know, it'd be pretty cold in the morning, but now it's getting warm. So, you know, I guess less jackets, you know, we're going to be in the pool soon, you know, because summer. It's already summer and it's only February. It's intense, all right? That's all the weather for this week. Back to the newsroom.
And that's all the news for today, Mesa. Have a great day. And as always, carry on.